Have you heard of Robert Burke? So brave yet so ill-fated, the first to cross this land from south to north, with Wills and King and Grey on that awful August day. They bade farewell to Melbourne's peaceful shore. 17 sturdy men, horses, camels and provisions would surely be enough to see them through. 2,000 miles of dry red dust in the Sinland Desert, known only to the native chosen few. And will you make the history books, and will you be a hero? Or will you win the lady that you love? Robert O'Hara Burke, your quest for glory may not work. You pay a deadly price to make your mark. Cooper's Creek's a depot, waiting for the others. Waiting seems to drive a man insane. Saddle up the camels, strike north towards the ocean, and then turn back head southwards once again. 7 hours too late, the depot lies deserted. The tree sign tells them dig, but seals their fate. Starvation in the bush, Burke and Wills and Grey have known it. At Cooper's Creek their ghosts still lie in wait. And will you make the history books, and will you be a hero? Or will you win the lady that you love? Robert O'Hara Burke, your quest for glory may not work. You'll pay a deadly price to make your mark.